health and wellbeing team have been using the Digital Health Enterprise Zone's technology house on a weekly basis to run a trial and to train care workers in how to promote the sensors and solutions to adults and their carers. The technology helps people to live more independently and gives families and health professionals peace of mind that they can still monitor how their relatives are managing from a distance. The vast majority of adults want to remain living independently in their own home for as long as possible, supported by friends and family. This can help reduce pressure on the social care system too. The tech house is a perfect location for this trial. It's a fully furnished, unoccupied two-bedroomed house on the university campus, and we can showcase a range of sensors and solutions that we think will be supportive to people, as well as showing care workers around the space to show them how everything works. The trial has been so successful that we're looking to expand our sensor training into other community hubs around the district and want to start inviting the public into the tech house to see what the sensors and solutions can do to support them.